Okay, last video. Last video. Mommy needs the last video today. I want to spend time with the puppies. And otherwise, I don't get the time I really want. And with spirit, we don't know what we get. So, somebody's barking downstairs. This is Spanky. That's his name is Spanky. Yes. Daddy thought it was full mustache at first, and I went, oh no, 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 no. You would have washed the wrong dog. But he didn't look at the back. Yes. It's okay. Misty, he loves you. He loves you. The littlest one loves you. Yes, he does. Yes. Good for you playing with Sage's puppy. Yes. We're going to try to get you a bath today, but we shall see. I don't know how that's going to go. We can do what we can do. I also have to finish the bags. The bags. I'm going to concentrate on the first three and then the next three. Hopefully the shipment came in. Did all the treat bags and I'm not sure if more treats are coming in or not. I forget what I ordered. I know the knuckle bones didn't come in. I'm hoping they came in today. If not, we're not going to be able to give them out. So it's frustrating. Everything is so last minute. No way that Tempe's gonna have nine, so we're gonna have less puppies the next round. It's gonna be easier, I guess. I don't know. Depends on the puppies. Them and I'm going, I wonder if they know. They have the time of their life here. And then I guess when they go on their journey, they have time, the rest of their life to have the time of their life. I hope to get to see them, I guess. Not I guess. Definitely want to see them. I hope. Not everyone does, but I hope. The puppies that come back for a play, they get to see their moms. They get to see us. They get a social time. Especially during COVID, it's so important. Oh my God, it's so delightful when they come back to visit. I think my heart skips a beat. I get so excited, yes. love the puppies. Even as they get older, I love them. Sometimes even more, as I see their humans do for them. And they can be what they can be. See these chairs? They love these chairs. You get them from Toys R Us. Really. There's all different animals or whatever. But if you want to get them something fun to jump up on, to sit on, I swear they like them better than beds. They really do. And I find Misty sitting in one here and there. So they last a long time. So good one using the pad. Yes, good one using the pad.